of that whole place. I became a solicitor here. My poor father never got over the fact that I gave it up. But it's such a wonderful career. And most importantly, I'm here today to tell you to rejoice in your success. Not everyone becomes a lawyer. Not everyone is lucky enough to become a lawyer. And it's such a noble, important profession. In my own case, my father would have loved to be a lawyer. He came from a small farm in Kerry, so he couldn't afford to become a lawyer. So when I became a solicitor, he was absolutely thrilled. And I still think it was one of his greatest days ever. He was just so happy that one of his children had become a lawyer. I remember when I first wanted to be a lawyer, people were saying, oh, it's very difficult. Will you be the kind of solicitor you want to be? Will you then use what you learned in law, being a solicitor, to go on to another career in broadcasting? And I went to a great priest, actually, who was a friend of my mother's, and he gave me great advice, and he was saying, you can be in life whatever you want to be if you work hard, if you're kind to people, and you treat people with kindness and care. It comes back in boundless oodles of wealth to you in relation to treating people in life with implacable